gods are doomed in Ragnarok. But in the depths of the realm, the Colossus library still remains. Here, inheritors were summoned. Esther, the wilderness hunter. Chaos, the blade of Soulbane. And Hela, the queen of death. Under the moderator's guidance, we entered the fire realm of Voidum and defeated the giant held captive for 1,000 years. At last, the secret of the Supreme Throne was revealed. The fog on the frozen earth was dispelled. Since Ymir the Ancestor died, her soul had been wandering aimless. Ymir's essence generated a soul vessel after centuries, and then she was reborn. But Ymir's shell core was controlled by the amorphous Lord. The soulless husk became a breeding ground for the poisonous miasma, which brought the dead back to life, wreaking havoc. The new world hung in danger because of the catastrophe, so the power of thunder was summoned. The inheritors need to use thunder to reshape the boundary between the living and the dead, making the undead rest in peace again. shield.
Lost you.
Trauma pool. Adore.